गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द चैप्टर वन, दैट इज डाइवर्सिटी। सो विदाउट एनी डिले लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड टू द क्वेश्चन आंसर। वेल फर्स्ट इट इज एक्सरसाइज ए फिल इन द ब्लैंक। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, इन द पास्ट पीपल केम फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड to India in order to control its wealth. As you can see, this answer we have got. This answer, jump to the page number 219, History of Diversity. Here you can see India was a very rich country. People from different parts of the world came to India to control its wealth. Second question, rice and wheat, the two staple foods of the country, are grown in the fertile plains. Okay, the answer is fertile plains. Point number three, the Dash Plateau grows cotton and is a storehouse of essential minerals. Okay, the Deccan Plateau grows cotton and is a storehouse of essential minerals. Four, women in the cold climate of Kashmir wear woolen firans. 5. The Ashmir like matching their steps to the subtle artistic dance form called Bihu. So we have completed exercise A. Let's move to the exercise B. Write true or false. People visit Kovalam and Varkala, which are famous hill station in Kerala. Well, Kovalam and Varkala, these are not hill station, these are beaches. That is located in Kerala. Rajasthan is situated in western India bordering Pakistan. Well, it is true. Rajasthan is the western part of our country and it border of Pakistan. The Dargah of Khwaja Moinuddin Chisti is in Ajmer in Gujarat. Well, it is false because Ajmer is located in Rajasthan. But here it is written Gujarat. So answer is false. The Aravali Hills in Rajasthan are one of the coldest mountain ranges in the world. Well, it is true. Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Lala Lajpat Rai are famous Indian fighter. Well, it is true. Next exercise, match the column. Column A, column B. There are two columns given in this question. We have to match. Punjab. Punjab is famous for Bhangra and Gidda dance, Ghumar and Kachi Gudi. These are the famous dance of folk dance of Rajasthan. Kathakali. It is classical dance of Kerala. That is E. Munnar. It is a name of hill station located in Kerala. Fish. We found fish in the coastal area. Now let's move to the exercise. Answer the following question in brief. Well, name the mountain range located in North India. Well, everybody knows that the name of the mountain that is located in North India, that is the Himalaya. What is the meaning of secular? Well, the answer is, you can see, the secular means that the people of India have right to follow any religion of their choice and celebrate their religious festival. In other form, we can write, it means that the state of being separate from religion, and when we see in the Indian context, it means no special treatment for any particular religion. Now let's move to the next question. What is the primary and the secondary official language of India? Well, here you can see page number 220. Hindi is the primary official language while English is the secondary official language. I hope you have got the answer. Next is, despite immense diversity, we find remarkable examples of unity in diversity. Give examples to prove this statement. Well, you can see the page number 220. Here it is, unity in diversity. First line, in spite of all the differences, people living in India are Indian first. This unity had been a part of our history. People from all regions, religions and languages had come together to participate in our struggle for freedom. Some of our famous leaders such as Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lala Lajpat Rai and Bal Gangadhar Tilak come from diverse backgrounds. The freedom fighters were inspired by a single vision, that of a new and united India. When India became independent, the leader ensured that the unity in diversity stay preserved. I hope you have got the answer. Now, this exercise we have finished. Now, let's move to the exercise E. Answer the following question in detail. So, we have to write the answer in long form. Well, diversity in India, it reflected in its physical features. Explain. So, I have written the answer. Here you can see the first exercise, A, question number first. I have written the answer. India is a country of diversity. Diversity had been one of our most remarkable features. People belonging to different religions, speaking different languages, who live in India. However, in spite of this diversity, a basic unity binds us together. Now, next, let's move to the question number 2. Why is India called a secular country? Well, India is a secular country because in this country, people have the right to follow any religion of their choice and celebrate their religious festival. The government of the country treats people of all religion alike without any kind of discrimination. That's why we the people and the world say that India is a secular country. Question number 3. What is the role of the government in ensuring linguistic harmony? Linguistic means language, relation about the language. Well, the government encourages every state to develop its language and culture. In our country, the 8th schedule of the Indian Constitution recognizes 22 languages. So, in our country, there are 22 official languages that are spoken in the country. Last question. How can we, as citizens of India, display responsibility? Well, as a citizens of India, it is very important that we not only understand and appreciate, but also help in upholding the unique spirit of unity and diversity of our country. And when each of us will realize that our identity as Indian comes before all our other identities, we soon will become the true citizens of our country, and that is the way we will become a responsible Indian citizen. So that is the question answer we have discussed in this video. I hope you have got all the answer of the question. And so this is the last video of this chapter, and tomorrow we will start new chapter of that is geography, chapter number 2. And in this chapter we will discuss about our planet Earth, about the globe. Okay, so thank you, we will meet in the next video.